How to get the sequencer in Theme Park Tycoon 2. First, click on a flat ride or a custom track, then go to the appearance section and scroll down and click triggers. Make sure you place something like TNT nearby, and then click the item or prop, test the track, and that is